That was truly beautiful and very sweet of you, Myron.